Here's why Vert skateboarders use special knee pads that cost around 100 euros a pair. So Vert skateboarding is a type of skateboarding that includes half pipes or bowls of extreme heights. This bowl right here, for example, it's 357 centimeters high. Before you can actually start skating this stuff, you have to learn how to fall, and you do that by sliding on those special knee pads. And here's what happens if you don't use them to break your fall.